He did. And sick since yesterday. Oh no, I'm so sorry to hear that. Alright, see if I can. I really need a free man. I need free life. Whenever I stream last, I hope you feel better too. That's a bummer. Oh, we almost got a free life. We're at 77. Gonna be very careful. I got that coin I needed. It's just a cold or a flu. I hope it's just a cold. Flus are tough. Carefully. Oh yeah. Go. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh no, right down the middle. It's fine, though. It's fine because I got enough coins to save now. Thank you. Yes, I did fall down. Okay. At least we got through that. Yeah, right perfectly through the middle. How did that even happen? Yatta! Thank you for Yatta! I love that. I'm glad Britters suggested it. I really like that. Not emote, what do you call it? Sound alert. I can still taste and stuff so it isn't COVID. That's important. Digimon World for the PS1! Staminator, you got it! I stream Digimon World. Usually once, but sometimes twice a week. I love Digimon World. I played first and third. Me too! I played first. I skipped number two. So first, third, fourth, and what's the next one? Next order. Digimon are the champions! Yeah, Silver Warrior's playing through next order right now, and it's really fun. I miss that game. I played a bit of the fourth, but it was very different. It was. I can't say I'm a big fan of four. Yeah, got past the beans. Excuse me. Yeah. Although the first part didn't give us that much trouble. It's really this jump up here. Not this one. I got another coin. I can save again. I'll just end up saving every level. Nah, not literally. But these two levels. Actually, the next one too, because the next one's really hard. Oh my god. Beat the Enforcer. I missed it. Actually, Silver, yeah, I noticed you've been streaming during my nights recently. So I'm sorry I've been missing your streams. Have you played third Donkey Kong World game? I have not. It's good too. I might have to check it out then. Yeah, this is actually the only Donkey Kong I've ever played. Alright, this guy. Oh! Oh my god, I did it! Yeah! It's on a Switch too! Oh! cool. Thank you so much for the recommendation, Salmonator. I'll check it out. Well done, thank you. So many games to play, I know. That's why I like games like this. Like this one, Crash Bandicoot. What else am I playing? Like ones that are just like quicker to play and beat, so I can move on and play other games. I have a hard time committing. Oh my god. It's okay, it's okay, I've got past the jump. Now I just gotta be very, very careful. I wanna stream Switch games, get a capture card. Man, I got a capture card, but I need a better monitor. Yay! We did it! We did it! We did it! Oh yeah! Alright. Gonna go save again? I cannot believe that took us like 30 minutes last time, and this time it wasn't that bad. You gotta get that capture card! Oops. I'm really looking forward to streaming Pokemon Snap. That's what I want to stream the most. With the capture card. It's because I rocked up. Heck yeah, Carbon! You brought the good vibes! Grab the rope! Okay, we grabbin'! And I know how to climb fast! I got that game as a gift for my friend's birthday? It's getting an update? Really? Oh my god, I didn't know that! Yay! Oh, you made my night that much better! Thank you for the info! Yeah! I love Pokemon Snap! Pokemon and a few new maps. Oh my god, yes. Oh, I've gotta get it. I've gotta get my capture card up and running. That is so exciting. Yay! We might be able to make it, laddies. We hit the save point. Or the checkpoint, I should say. It looks like something I wouldn't enjoy. Oh no, I'm sorry. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Oh, no, he's so fast. I played so much Pokemon Snap as a kid that, I don't know, part of it's nostalgic. The other part is just that I love Pokemon. Gotta go fast. Sanic, channel your inner Sanic. I remember this bee. Up! Go up! Oh my god! Grab the rope! Go! Go! This is intense! Hang on, sorry, I'll catch chat once this water stops. Ah, no, 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 no! Okay, oh my god. I don't remember too much. Ah, oh, it's so fun! Should consider opening a donation link. Aw, you're so sweet, Crazy Dave. Maybe I'd consider it. I gotta look into that. Mystery Dungeon is underrated. Oh, I've heard it's good, you know? I've heard it's good, but I actually never played it myself. I thought I was safe. I thought I was safe. No. I'm sorry, I haven't been by in a few days. Carbon, you're fine. Never, never, never feel bad for not coming. I really want you guys to take care of yourselves first. If you're ever like super tired or sick or whatever, or you just not feel it. Oh crap. No. Even if you're just not feeling it. Yeah, like I have those days too. So honestly, put yourself first, but I am happy to see you today. Good vibes in the chat. I'm glad I'm here. I'm glad you're glad. zero lives. We need a chomp sound effect. Yeah, literally. Now that I've played a little, I know which sound effects I want to put in for Donkey Kong. So I'll add some for next time I play. Alright, it's our final life. Let's see what we can do with it. No! Jump! Why isn't she jumping? Jump! Oh my god! Crap! Diddy! No! I'm happy as you do. I'm happy you're happy. Game-specific sound effects are fun! I agree! Unlucky. Kind of unlucky. Kind of, I don't know why she wasn't jumping there. I will blame the jump. What happened? Snake's trying to like explain. He's like, the button wasn't working. It's cool. I'm gonna get through this level. GG, Captain K rule. GG. He got me. Why isn't the thingy clicking? Hello? Oh, my controller went to sleep. Wake up, controller! Why are you blinking at me? Huh. Un momento. Oh. Nope, that's not it. Oh no! Hang on. Why are you being broken? Uno dos tres. Oh no! Oh no! I think I need to quit the game and go back in. Sorry. There we go. Single. The counts. We understand. Thank you guys. I got it working. Alright. So. Was it Clubus? No, it wasn't. It was this guy. Slime Climb. Ah, thank you for the emotes, Carbon. Holy cow! thank you! Oh, jeez. Excuse me, sir. Yeah. Let's switch off. Mugen, do you still want to fight? I can't give up. I fight for my friends. Why you want to fight someone? I'm just gonna fight these bad guys. That's all. Hydrate Imposture, thank you so much. Aye, we good.
Some poser hands me cake at a birthday party. What you want me to do with this? Eat it, happy birthday to the crowd. I threw the rest of the cake too. Welcome to the real world.
Thank you so much. Fell down, I didn't fall down. Were you expecting me to, Crazy Dave? Silver's your birthday right now! I mean, wait, it's Silver's birthday right now. I'm just spending points. Oh, okay. Feel free. Happy birthday! I think Silver's getting ready. He's gonna be streaming, like, right now, actually. It's 1. So once I get past this ding-dang level, I think I'll pass you guys over to Silver. And I'll be there too. If you guys want to hang out, that's where I'll be. Oh, crap. Oh, you can't get me. You're too slow. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't care about you. Yeah! I brought the kid a bowl. I'll pop by a stream in a sec. Is he live? He is not. I guess we'll see. If you guys notice him going live, can you tell me though? That would be very helpful for me. Crap, I missed one. Yeah! Yahoo! We did it! I will. Aye aye, Captain. Yep. Ah, you guys are the best. Thank you so much. What is this? Oh, hey, invincibility. Crap. Oh, get the thing. Yay! Oh my god. Holy cow. I am so glad that's over with. Yay, the level is done. GG, thank you. Thank you, Ty. Thank you, Seminator. Bad news is, I can't save. Good news is, I don't know. What's the good news? Good news is we beat it, I guess. I'll do anything for you, Cap'n. Will you crunchitize for me? Will you crunchitize? Get going, it's time to save. To kill time for silver. But before you go... Oh my god. I think this is where I stopped as a kid. Because this level really scared me. Oh my god! I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this level. It's spooky. Oh, this! Oh, thank you so much for the follow! You are the best! I appreciate it! Thank you, Ty! The music for the stage is amazing? I don't know, it spooks me out. Yes, welcome, welcome, welcome to the crew! I super appreciate you. And your advice. Oh, God! I recognize this song even though I never played? Really? What else is this in? Mellow. I don't know. Maybe it's just the level itself, but it always scared me, this song. Welcome to the Mugen fan club. Welcome to the fan club. I got a Discord. If you want to see my pictures of, like, my random adventures throughout Japan, feel free to pop in. Send me pictures of your pets. I always, every day. If you guys send me pictures of your pets every day, I'd be so happy. Silver's live? Oh, crap. Awesome! Thank you! It's in Smash. Oh, really? I need your Discord. If you look in below the video, I put it in the description. If you click on the Discord symbol. Oh, I'm sorry, Saminator. I don't have that set up. I am a baby. I'm a baby streamer. I don't know what I'm doing yet. Elder Bacchus! Oh, I'm so sorry! Although, if somebody wants to put that in my notepad, I will have that done for... probably tomorrow. Are they hard to make? I didn't make it. I paid somebody to make it. Because yes is very hard to make. Discord's in the channel panels. Thank you, Crazy D. I'm on phone. Oh no! Crazy D, could you put a link to the Discord in the chat, please? That would be super helpful. I'm lost. Where am I supposed to go? I'll get it. Thank you! wasn't too expensive. Now it's not too bad. This was my birthday present to me. Thank you, thank you. People have said this is the best song soundtrack in all of gaming. Really? I mean, it is pretty good. I wouldn't call it the best, though. Okay, so it's not that way. It's gotta be this way. And then this way. Now from here, I'm not sure. So cute. Thank you. It's the Moo Crew. What? Oh. Oh, I see. I don't like the timed. I don't know where I'm going. What? Oh. This is what I wanted. Crap. I'm not gonna beat this bonus. I don't know where to go. Ah. No! That's fine. One of the best SNES games. That's true. I fully believe that. How do I get down there? Huh. I'm lost again. Oh? Oh, I gotta get to those bananas. Okay. I see it. I see it. There we go. Okay. Wah! Oh crap. Checkpoint. Heck yes. I can see why I stopped on this level as a kid. This is tough. Alright, gonna time this. No! Too many bees. Oh? No more. That scared the crap out of me. Okay. You think this is tough? You're in for a surprise? I don't think it's gonna be pleasant at all. But you know, life's, that's part of the adventure. The adventure of life. Bananas! I do think this is very tough though. It's like a big puzzle, but you can't see the whole thing at the same time. Follow the bananas. Oh, I see a DK point. Bananas? Huh, that was not the way. I'm confused. How did my stream sound with my new boom arm holding the mic? It was so crisp. Like, you didn't even have to be near your mic, so near your mic, and I could hear you perfectly. So that was awesome. I'm gonna have to think about getting a boom arm. Younger me would be confused, right? Adult me is confused. No! Go elsewhere! Do I do it this way? No! You can rip off an old person's arm? Boomer arm. Oh, nice. AT2035 condenser mic. Oh, cool! I don't know that much about mics. I'm still fiddling with my new settings. I have the Shure mic. I just kind of set it to like one of the recommended modes and I was like, that's fine. But I'll play around with it. I do want a boom arm though. It would get kind of off my desk. Make my mic with less reverb. Maybe if I just button mash, it'll set me off in the right direction. I can't get out. All right, so at least I know this is the right area. You got the Rode PSA-1. Yeah, settings is tough. It's a lot of like messing around. It's gotta be this one. Oh! I see it! Wait, what? I'm confused. What? If it's not that one, then where do I have to go? I'm so confused. My brain hurts. Mine did too. But wait, didn't! Yay! Confused Weekend Chat is confused. I was very confused. Oh yeah. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. Yeah! Oh yay! Following the bananas turned out to be right. Awesome! And we got a coin too! Please tell me I have 2 coins so I can save. Also, we made it to a boss. I don't have another coin. I only have 1 coin! No! Curse you, Kong! Great job, thank you! Just redo a level. Yeah, I'll redo the easy level. Barrel Bayou, I guess. Honestly, as long as I get 1 coin and then die, that's still fine. Grab a level then leave. Oh, that's not what I want. Good morning. Give the coin. Are you gonna throw a coin? Just boxes? Bananas, thank you. Wrinkly Kong's gonna be able to retire, literally. I am single-handedly funding the education system of this society. No, not B! Don't want to be! Oh crap! Oh crap! Come back! I always forget I can do that. Can't you just press start and select to leave a level? I don't think so. Can I? If I can, I've never done that before. Worth it! Worth it! You can if you've done the level of- Oh, really? Okay. It's not gonna quit my game, is it? I will be very, very upset if it accidentally quits my game somehow. Okay. Hold down at the same time. Oh! What? I never knew that! Oh, that's amazing! Thank you, Crazy Dave! And thank you, Ty! And thank you, Salmonator! Wow! No, I won't quit. Oh, good. I'm glad. Alright, we have saved the game. That is all for my night. It is so late. I'm gonna like take a quick power nap and then I'm gonna join back for Silver. Boss time! Oh, I know, I'm so sorry. It's so late for me though. I'm living in Japan, so it's past 1 a.m. for me. But it's okay. I do love hanging out with you guys before bed. So I appreciate you. It's not that late. You're right, but considering I have to wake up in 2.5 hours, oh boy. Thank you, Carbon. I hope you have a better weekend. I hope you feel better soon. All right, let me get his name. All right, so we're gonna raid my friend Silver. Silver is amazing, and it's Silver's birthday today, so if you guys, like, check him out and, like, liven up his chat, I would be so personally appreciative of it. That would really make my night, so thank you guys so much! Alien Isolation. Nice. Alright, feel better. Thank you guys! Thank you for the follows so much today. I hope I can catch you around. Thank you for helping me through Donkey Kong. Okay, catch you guys later. Good night, Crazy Dave. Bye-bye.
Jürgen, with the raid. Hello, everybody. Welcome to my birthday stream. Thank you so much, Mugen, for the raid. Hello, everybody. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you, Oda. I can't believe it. I'm 30 years old. I'm an old man. Welcome to Aliens Isolation. I am Crazy Dave, the host. Thank you very much, Crazy Dave. I have goosebumps today with this game, so